Today, we're here to celebrate two people in love. Two people who have decided they found that one person in the world they'd like to spend the rest of their lives with. Today, May 20th, 2023, is the day Amy and Scott will always remember as the day they said, "I do."
Amy, I take you as you are, loving who you are now and who are yet to become.
Scott, you are my best friend. I promise to encourage and inspire you and laugh at all your jokes, definitely, especially the dad jokes, because those are my favorite.
I promise our home will always be full of laughter, our hearts full of love, and our bellies full of food.
I promise to always hold your hand when we walk into a room full of people, and I promise to eat every bite of food that you make me because I know it'll be always the best meal.
Close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you
No, don't.
And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes.
May you have many joys and be the light of each other's days. May all that you are always be in love, and may all that is love always be in you. May you continue to always see and encourage the best in each other. May the challenges that life brings your way make your marriage grow stronger. May you always be each other's best friend and greatest love. And just like Robbie Hart says, may you grow old together.
I promise to pick you up when you're down, and knock you down a peg when you get too high. You make me laugh, you make me think, and above all, you make me happy. I'll never stop pushing us to be great. Together we can do anything.
And I promise to love you in the good times and in the bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard. These things I promise you today and all the days of our lives, and I love you.
You can now find a new song because you no longer have to dance on your own.
And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Amy and Scott have made their vows to each other in our presence. Therefore, by the authority given to me by this province, I pronounce that Scott and Amy are now husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride. It is my honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Scott and Amy Lindsay.
I want to say in front of everyone here that you're an incredible man. And everybody that's in this room, you see that. And Amy, I want to tell you that you're an incredible woman. And everybody in this room sees that. And I'm so happy with like everyone here to say we're so proud to see you people become an incredible team moving forward.
If Mom were here, she would say the usual about Amy. Well, first she'd probably complain that your dress doesn't have straps. But then she would say that Amy would give you the shirt off her back, and she would give you her left arm if you needed it. Amy took care of Mom until the very last moment, and she was so lucky to have Amy as her daughter. and she knew it so much. She'd be so proud of you. The keys behind the porch light,
you need to. You found the person for each other, and I couldn't be happier to be saying this speech on this most special of days. You are truly marrying a wonderful man. Everyone sitting here today loves you both, and based on the turnout, you know, it's quite an incredible team of amazing human beings to be here for you at your hardest and to cheer you on at your best. We all love you so much, and speaking of cheers, cheers to the beautiful couple. Whispering what's mine is yours when you say
my name. It's in a different way. I just well up thinking about it. It's like every time. But you walk into a room and you just take it over. I get to wake up with you and get this every morning. I love you. We have to know there's a dance that we're going to do tonight, and so I want to teach you the steps. It's called the Amy.
I never learned, oh, oh, so I call you when I'm outside. The keys behind the porch light for you to do. And I thought I maybe quit, but there's no quitting.
Amy and Scott, you're here today because you're making your choice. You're both choosing each other.